I do Thermage and Ulthera with Doc Ivy, but if you come close anybody and check my face, see, I still have lines. When I do Botox, it's very minimal and really, really not often because I don't want to lose my expressions. Lalo pag artista ka, ayoko kasi isang iiyak kayo ng mukha mo, tatawa kayo din dahil di gumagalaw, right. Diba? So, siguro, these are my dad's eyes. Yung eye bags ko, minana ko sa daddy ko. My mother had beautiful eyes and I got my dad's. I got everything on my mother's face except for beautiful eyes. And for the longest time, ayoko talagang galawin. Pero nung pinanood ko yung Kwaresma, sabi ko parang over na yata pag umiiyak ako. Baka ito medyo pa ayos kong konti. parang I feel you owe it to your audience to look, you know, as good as you can. But still looking your age.
Right.
Just looking young for your age. But I want to age gracefully. I don't like to look like I'm not myself. I want to look like me, even when I age. So, kahit magka-wrinkles at lahat, alam niyo ako pa rin yan. Pero ito lang parang sa cinema
bawas
medyo. Bawas lang. Kasi syempre, nag-ano na yung skin, nag-ano na yun lang. But I have not done anything except for Ulthera, Thermage. They have this thing called M-Sculpt. Kasi I lost so much weight.
Right.
Hindi sagi yung skin ko it because of it. That machine.
That's right.
And they do it on my tummy also. Para akong nag-abs, para akong nagsisit-ups, nawala naman. Pero masakit yung katawan ko after. Para akong nag-workout sa kay Doc Ivy. So, that's basically it.
Okay.
And then my Botox is very minimal and I don't enjoy it. Yeah.
Manay?
Okay na si Manay.
Ay, thank you, Manay.